Lord, do it. For me,
Lord, do it for me.
This is the cry of your children. I'll say it again. If you get in trouble, you can say,
Lord,
do it. 'Cause we know you to be a waymaker today. If you're sick, you can say, Lord, do it.
Lord, do it for me.
'Cause we know you're a doctor. Heart is heavy, you can say, Lord, Lord, do it. Mm-hmm. Do it for me. Story. About the man that could not see. Hallelujah. But he heard that Jesus was coming by. Just inched his way along and cried out, Jesus, lay your hand. Please lay your hands on me. Mm-hmm. And I heard the blind man say, I know you can do it. Thank you today. You took two little fish. Five loaves of bread and fed 5,000. I know you can do it.
Oh, yes, you can.
You went to the graveyard one day and told a dead man to get up. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. So here's my little problem, Jesus. Fix it for me right now.
Oh,
I'm gonna ask you one more time, 'cause I know you can do it, Master. I know you can do it. You went to a wedding one night and turned water into wine. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. So please,
do it for me.
Right now. Mm-hmm. Do it for me. Right now. You see, when you ask the Lord to do something for you, he can move in a hurry. Do it for me while I'm still singing. Do it for me right now. Yes, sir. Yeah, 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 Lord.
Do it for me.
Lord, do it.